If I didn't have you, life would be blue. I'd be Doctor Who without the TARDIS. I'd be a candle without a wick, a Watson without a crick. I'd be one of my outfits without a Dickie. I'd be Cheese without the Mac, Jobs without the Wozniak. I'd be solving exponential equations that use spaces that find on your calculator and make it much harder to crack. I'd be an atom without a bum, a dog without the calm, and I'd probably still live with my mom. And he probably still live with his mom. Ever since I met you, you turned my world around. You support all my dreams and all my hopes. You're like uranium-235 and I'm uranium-238. Almost inseparable isotopes. I couldn't have imagined how good my life would be from the moment that I met you, Wendy. If I didn't have you, life would be dreary. I'd be string theory without any strings. I'd be binary code without a one, Catherine Tube with an electron gun. I'd be Firefly, Buffy, and Avengers without Joss Whedon. I'd speak a lot more Klingon, Kalak, Mekak, Jok, Va. And he'd definitely still live with his mom. Ever since I met you, you turned my world around. You're my best friend and my lover. We're like changing electric and magnetic fields. You can't have one without the other. I couldn't have imagined how good my life would be from the moment that I met you, Wendy. Oh, we could.